Hello friends, welcome to Overcome channel. In this video today I am going to share with you three international school teaching job vacancies. If you are considering becoming an international teacher, this video is for you. Let's start the video. In URL you can put www.alhikma.com. If you are entering this URL, you can get this main page of Al Hikma International School. In this main page, menu available. In this menu, one of the option recruitment. If you click this link recruitment, you can get what are the current vacancies. You can get it from Al Hikma International School. So these are the vacancies, available vacancies for academic year 21-22, computer teacher, physics teacher, librarian, science coordinator, civics teacher, Islamic, Arabic, mathematics, science, social studies, kindergarten, English teacher. So these are the vacancies for Al Hikma International School. If you are interested in these job vacancies, you can apply as per the instruction. For example, if you are interested in computer teacher, you can click this link more detail. If you click this link, you can get the another page of computer teacher job application form for academic year 21-22. This application form should take approximately 10 minutes to complete. There are only 12 questions are available. Here red color asterisks are mandatory, so you have to fill the all the details. Once you have completed, you can upload your up-to-date CV maximum of 2 pages and up-to-date cover letter maximum of 2 pages. Please ensure you have all documents ready to upload. You begin this process. So first one is your name, phone number, email address, gender, age, social status, educational qualification, nationality, years of experience, cover letter. Then finally you can upload your CV. PDF or document you can upload here. Once you have completed all those things, you can submit your job application. Once you have submitted, you can get acknowledgement via email for your future reference. So this is the way you have to send job application for Al Hikma International School academic year 21-22. So if you want more details about this school, you can check here. So what are the FAQ? Frequently asked, what are the salary? So everything you can get it in the FAQ. So if you click this link recruitment, you can get one option FAQ about Bahrain. So if you click this link FAQ, you can get it. So FAQ available about Bahrain, about school. So all the questions and answers are available in the FAQ page. How long will it take my process visa? So it will take 1 to 3 months. After arriving in Bahrain, you can get your visa. So do I require any vaccination before entering Bahrain? There are no vaccination requirement to enter in the country. So about the school, they are given here. Does the school provide me transportation to and from the campus? So most of the accommodation provide the staff walking distance from the school campus. So is there a relocation or settling in allowance? Yes, there is. $200 relocation allowance per person upon arriving in Bahrain. In addition to the allowance, the school provides you with a full furnished flat. When will my salary be paid? Salary issued on the 7th of each month. That means you can get every month 7th. After an account is opened with the local bank, this money will be directly deposited into your account. 7th lands on a weekend or public holiday, the money will be deposited on the next business day. So will I get paid in the summer and the holidays? Yes. Upon completing an academic year, you will be paid for summer vacations and break. What is the dress code? Will I have the access to internet and intranet on campus? So all the questions, answers and available. So one by one you can check. Make sure before applying, please check all the details. Please check your skills, eligibility, requirement, qualification and job description. Working hours is Sunday to Thursday, 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. Teachers and admin. Please note that only shortlisted applicant will be contacted. If you do not hear from the school, please assume that your application has been unsuccessful. So do I get benefit for enrolling my kids at school? Yes, employees receive 40% discounts on tuition, books, uniform, transportation and application fee paid separately. Discount does not apply for kindergarten students. So all the details available here. So academic FAQ also here available. If you want more details about the school and curriculum, you can check it in the menu. You can get it everything in the menu itself. The second one is you can enter in the URL www.almarifps.com. If you are entering this URL, you can get this main page of Almarif Private School. In this main page, one of the option careers available. If you click this link careers, you can get what are the teaching vacancies for academic year 21-22. So vacancies for 21-22, instruction to apply. Click on the link. Login ID is there given and password also here given. Once you have login and password, you can complete the form, upload your CV. Finally, you can submit. So this is the way you have to apply. That's why they are given instruction to apply. So what are the vacancies? Kindergarten and elementary classroom assistant, middle and high school counselor. So these are the vacancies for Almarif Private School. So if you are interested, KG and elementary classroom teacher and middle and high school counselor, you can apply here. If you click this link, apply here, you can get one login ID and password. So login ID password already they are given here. Once you are login, you can get one job application form. This application form should take approximately 10 minutes to complete. Here also red color stars are mandatory. Name, nationality, email ID, phone number, subject, which phase are you going to apply, middle school or high school, qualification level, major subject. If you have valid IELTS certificate, you can give it here. How many years of experience? Finally, you can upload your CV. Once you are uploaded, you can submit your job application form. Once you are submitted, you can get acknowledgement via email for your future reference. So this is the Almarif Private School teaching job application form. You can apply as per the instruction. The third one is you can enter in the URL capitalschoolbahrain.com. If you are entering this, you can get this Capital School Bahrain. In this main page, one of the option careers available. If you click this link careers, you can get what are the openings available for academic year 21-22. So I will give it you the direct link in the description. You can use and apply the job application. So openings are available. Teacher required primary junior curriculum. Must be suitably qualified and have experience of teaching in British National Curriculum School. High standard of English required, preferably as a first language. Please apply as soon as possible. A suitable candidate will be interviewed upon receipt of the application. Please forward your application to the following email address below marked for the attendance of principal. So if you are interested for primary junior curriculum job vacancies, you can email your CV to career@capitalschoolbahrain.com. If you want more details about this Capital School Bahrain, you can check it in the menu. What are the primary school they are following? What are the curriculum they are following? You can get it in the menu itself. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, you can share with your friends. Someone will be benefited. If you are interested in exploring our international teaching job, please visit our channel. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.